Morning. Happy Wednesday. I hope everybody had an awesome Wednesday. Today is February 21st, and my ear is still stopped up. Forget what I said about, it unclogged. That was temporary. It's still stopped up. But I have a very busy day today. Extremely busy. So I'm just going to take y'all with me. For one thing, I got to take these up to school. Today is the club fair, so that is where all the clubs on campus, they gather in a room, they showcase themselves, give out candy and treats and stuff, and I usually love it, and it's a little bittersweet because this will be my last club fair for obvious reasons, but yeah, NSCS, that's one of the clubs I'm representing, so we are giving out Hershey Kisses, Hershey Kisses and these cupcakes, so yeah, I just gotta take them on up to school. Face almost looks like it's sweating right now. I don't know why. I just played back that video and I was like, why is my face so greasy? Oh my goodness. But one thing I could tell you is it was hotter than the devil's toenails in my room last night. I was like, oh my gosh. I was kicking off all my covers. And the reason why is because it's hot outside. It was in the mid-70s yesterday. And I think today is going to be like in the mid-70s. It's like, I'm actually walking out the house in February with short sleeves on. I didn't imagine this until I moved down south or something like that. Wow, okay. Alright, let me get these packed up and get going. I think if I race the campus fast enough, I can get a good parking space up front and beat these people. Oh my goodness. So, I'm leaving at 8:30 because I woke up at like 7. I don't know. See, that tell y'all... Oh man, you're all crooked. That tell y'all that my biological clock is changing. Not my biological clock, what's it called? My internal clock is changing. Because I used to stay up later, and I would wake up later. But now it's like I go to bed earlier. Like, I go to bed, like, before midnight. Like, yesterday I went to bed at maybe, like, 9:30. I went to bed early, and I loved it. And I woke up at 7. It's like, oh my goodness, I cannot see out the window. There we go. I woke up at 7. Hope nobody's coming because I can't see. Okay, good. That means nobody was coming. As I was saying, so I woke up so early. It's like, okay, well, I might as well just go on to school. Got a long day. Might as well get there early. Try and give me a good space. I may grab some breakfast. I don't know. But speaking of eating, oh my gosh. So I'm not sure. I don't think it's something I ate. It's just my throat. It's like scratchy. Let me tell you when this happened. This happened yesterday when I was riding my bike. I was riding my bike because the weather felt really great. And I guess, I don't know, some sort of, I don't know if it was like a bug or a bacteria, I don't know, but something made my throat just feel so scratchy and just irritated. And it still feels like that now. And now I have like this cough and it's like, what is going on? What and why? Like, look, I cannot get sick. It's not a good time at all. So, I need my ear to unclog. I need my throat to feel better right now. Oh my gosh. And right when I said that, my ear clogs up worse. You know what? It's all right. You think this is going to let me down? It's not. Looking at this big old Twinkie cheese bus. Just makes me think of a... Oh my gosh. Just makes me think of my old grade school days when I used to ride the cheese bus. Had to catch it all early, like 6 something. That's when my internal clock was really set back. Oh my goodness. I sat all the way up in the front because the front was where the quiet kids sat. And then the normal kids sat in the middle. And the loud ones were in the back. I remember in the 7th grade, I used to sit in the back. Like all the way in the back. And it was really, really fun because I liked everybody who used to sit in the back. They were really funny and they used to be nice to me and stuff. It was funny. Oh my goodness. Some days I just miss my grade school days. Not that much though, but some days I do. Anybody who just saw my parking job that I just did, pretend like you did not see that. Oh my goodness. So I got a semi-good spot. 8:30 is still too late to come up here to get any good spots. I got to come up here. Thought I heard this car just shake. I have to come up here between like 6 and 7 for the front spots. But anyways, I got a lot of stuff to carry in. I'm hoping Miss Simpson is in her office because that's where I'm leaving the cupcakes and kisses because I'm not carrying that all over the place. I'm just going to stick it right in that office. That's why it's good to make connections when you go places. Because if I was just any old Joe, I couldn't stick stuff in people's offices. But all right, get going. Oh, feels great. Taking the shortcut back down here to eat outside because it feels so good. I don't see the same mess I see. Look, I mean, there are trash cans everywhere, people. Everywhere. You know what? Is there even a clean space? Sit down and eat my breakfast. Oh yeah. I mean, even my corner is dirty. Oh my gosh. Come on now, students. Breakfast in my cheap styrofoam container. I got some grits, biscuit, and eggs. That's it. And I didn't know that we could like double up on stuff because my friend was in line. And he was like, okay, give me double the eggs and double the fries. And I'm like, we can double stuff? But I'm just gonna sit out here and eat. It is 9 o'clock. And then in like an hour, that's when Wild Wednesday starts. I'm part of this organization on campus called Women of Wisdom, you know, dedicated to empowering women students. So we have our Wild Wednesdays every other Wednesday. So today's the first one of the semester. Looking forward to it. But yeah, right now I'm gonna eat because my throat is just ugh. I was sitting out here enjoying my alone time, and then look who came and visited me, it's Larry. So this is my old friend. I met him in Professor H's class. First semester math, hated it. He was horrible. Oh my goodness,
he was terrible.
See, it's not just me, but he was terrible and he's still teaching. Oh my goodness, but you know what? I'm done with math. Are you done with math?
Yes.
We are done with math, that's all that matters. Y'all aren't gonna believe this, but I'm literally looking at a tornado of trash. Like the trash is so small that you're really not gonna be able to tell that it's tornadoing over there right now. But y'all, we should not have a tornado of trash on campus. Oh my goodness, I'm so thankful for that guy. See, don't be looking over certain job positions like these, like trash guys, custodians, janitors, who else? We kind of look over, even like cashiers, like they're important people. Mm-hmm. But I got 79 terms to study for my nutrition test in, what, like an hour and a half, so. Let's get studying. Oh, do you see those clouds? They are moving so fast and they are very close to the ground. Oh my, well not very close to the ground, but they're just closer than like the other clouds up there. You see, this is why I can't study. Looks like Dr. Pear has the good stuff. Krispy Kreme donuts, hot cocoa. Oh, delicious water. I know that's right. Never seen a more gorgeous table. By Alexis.
I never even looked over.
Exactly. Look at this. You can come get some goodies if you want some.
You want to mess the table up.
So I went back to sit in the Wild room for a little bit, but now I'm about to head over to the club fair. I went and took my test. I got a 70. So I got some stuff I got to study, so I won't get the same thing wrong on the final exam. But you know what? It's still early in the semester. I'll just try to bring this B back up to an A. Not even gonna think about it. Okay, so this is our NSCS table for the club fair. We got our president right there, that's Elodie and Victor. And who am I turning to right here? The treasurer, Lanice, yes. Oh, of course you are, Lanice, you know you're famous. All right, these are the rest of the clubs. I see a couple of my friends, so I'm about to walk around and see what we got here. Look at Chef Andre. Oh my goodness. Look at Chef Andre with his new culinary arts club. Oh my goodness, you did make it look like a shopping bag. This is cute. Now, look, he's not having his meetings here though, so I can't come to the meetings and like try this stuff, but
4400 shells.
Nope. But oh my goodness, I love this. How do you compete with this table? They got lights. If y'all don't remember, this is my favorite dance team on campus. I love them. I wonder what club this is over here making all this noise. Oh my goodness, and they got some new ones I'm noticing. Like they got a Black Student Association. I see some rough dance moves right here. This looks really painful. Okay, are they ever gonna get tired? Are they gonna get tired? Okay, they got tired. Cupcake duty. Somebody come get these cupcakes. They done turned this song on, so now I can't pass. Oh well. I only got a few more cupcakes to give out. Seems like a dancing circle has commenced.
fist, no titles. Look, wait, we just wanna make it go spikeless. Put $100,000 in the Bible. I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse before the abortion. Icon tatted on my torso. Me and boy dipping in the torso. I ain't even taking on torso. Your shit is fire, I'm torso. Young King dying on the floor, so she broke my heart to the core, so I guess we all gotta grow up. I'm just an icon here. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Boom. Interview, cover 5 minutes. Boom. We like you out in the business. Boom. I'm going straight to the top of the tone. We should just tell him, maybe take it slow. When we get up, there's nowhere to go.
I'm just running home to go get my laptop charger because I seem to have walked out the door without it. So I need it because I'm coming back up here for the rest of the Women of Wisdom sessions. But, oh my gosh, let me tell y'all that House of Envy is a modeling club at my school, and I was trying to record some footage, just like what I was doing for the other organizations. But let me tell y'all, these House of Envy fans, they get crazy. I was walking with, first of all, they kept blocking my view. It's like, excuse me, you were not in, hold on, let me move y'all right here. You were not in House of Envy. You're not in House of Envy. You were not a part of this modeling team. Get out of the way. All of us want to see. That was the first problem. They would not move. And then second of all, I was just like, okay, well, I'm obviously not going to be able to see, so I might as well just hand out the rest of the cupcakes that I had for NSCS. I take the cupcakes out, not even a foot away from the NSCS table. They get slapped in my face. And I'm just like, oh my gosh. And Eldie was talking about how funny it was. And I was like, yeah, it's one of those kind of things that's funny when it happens to another person, not funny when it happens to you. Because I was like, okay, now I'm ready to go. Now I'm ready to go. So I have to remember that House of Envy. I don't know about them. And I cannot believe I'm sweating in February. Wow. But I'm headed home to go get my laptop charger. Then I'll be right back up here. So my day is over. Can y'all see me? I hope not, because my hair is flying. Oh my goodness, my hair has just been flying all day today. So natural hair is, I don't got that flowy stuff anymore. But anyways, so basically what I did was I went to Women of Wisdom, sat in there for like the study session, and then we did yoga. And I just feel so great, just all stretched out. But some of those poses, I was like, okay, oh, hold on. Getting a little bit too high now. I'm gonna just sit down here. But I didn't wanna vlog any of our poses. We're trying to do some yoga. But I'm headed home now. Oh my goodness, I gotta use the restroom. I'm kinda hungry. I don't wanna sit on here and complain. But they said something was going to be delivered today, something that I ordered, that I'm super excited for, so I'm probably going to go home, use the restroom, record that video. Oh, God, it's amazing. Life of a college student. It's like I'm not even going home, but I'm not even done with what I got to do. I think I might even eat my leftover grits from this morning. Instead of actual dinner, eat grits. So, bonnet is on. Pajamas on, so I'm about to go to, not bad, I got work to do, how could I forget, but today was really good. I ended up joining two new clubs, the writing club, because they sounded very attractive up until they started talking about they wanted me to, rehearse my work and stuff, and I was like, eh, but then he was like, I didn't have to do it if I didn't want to do it, so I was like, great. So the Writing Club and the Black Student Association, they just brought that up to my school. And it's like, okay, because the African Student Association has been there since I've been there. But it's like, okay, Black Student Association, maybe I can join that. But I got work tomorrow, so oh my gosh, I'm just going to get into bed. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do that. Thumbs this video up. I will talk to y'all another day. Bye.